someone there. This could be a way through. Damn it.
Mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Laura, you made it. Sam,
thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
You're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, we just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad. Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecked...
I don't like the sound of that.
Head up the hill! Look for a large gate!
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Possibly.
This'll work. Just need a bit more. Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Laura, shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready. Laura, we should get moving.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet. I'm handling this!
No!
Ah! No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Dai mi mio pistoletto. Idi. Pasha.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silent girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Laura, run!
Oh, no!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her, she's gone!
We'll keep looking.
God.
Hey, got him right on the track.
All right, let's find the rest. This group's got some fight. Gonna have to kill most of them. Too bad. Gonna get some pieces.
Играться в прятки, малышка. Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find
Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find
Она тоже была поранчена с тихой! Моего времени.
I always
Она тоже была пораничной стервой. Моего времени.
I always find
Она тоже была пораничной стервой. Моего времени.
I always
Она тоже была пораничной стервой.
God!
near one. She went down over there.
Is she dead?
I don't know.
Outsider, we know you're here.
There's nowhere to run.
Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon. We got a crew towing us down.
Think.
What the hell? I'm wounded!
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I have no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Thank you.
about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Feel!
somewhere. Find her.
Capture?
Kill.
Kill her!
Too much trouble.
You two, check that side. What was that? Quiet, quiet!
Thank you.
you're alive.
Oh. Her god's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Okay.
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?